police on a brief chase before being arrested Wednesday afternoon. Brett Salmon and Akwanti Falax fled police on Broadway after hitting another car. The couple almost got away before crashing. Both men got out of the car and took off running. Akwanti was arrested without incident, while Salmon was found a short time later hiding in the woods. Both men are currently being held at the Vandenberg County Jail. New at